Chapman University Trumpet Ensemble, and we're going to play a piece called Soaring. We'd like to dedicate this to the Air Force. And in Bar 87, we're going to have an F-16 fly over. So
thank you. For our final piece this afternoon, we will be performing the Armed Forces Salute. Each of the hymns or anthems of each of the branches of the military will be represented. We ask if any of you here have served in a branch of the military or have family who have served, we would like for you to stand in order to honor you and your family members. Thank you so much for being such a wonderful audience.
Oh, So there was a singer-songwriter back in the back in the 60s and 70s, and his name was Curtis Mayfield. And you know, he was known to do all these movie themes like Superfly and things like that, but he also was in a gospel group called The Impressions. And he wrote this tune, he's from Chicago, and he wrote this song right before Martin Luther King, Dr. King, marched on Chicago. And he said, I wanted to write a song inspired, you know, by this coming event. And he said, I wanted to write a song that was like a song you sing before you go into battle. And so he wrote a song called People Get Ready. And actually this tune was so popular, it was very popular on the radio, but it was so popular in Chicago that Chicago churches actually put it in their hymn books. And so I want to introduce the group for you first here, before we do People Get Ready. One of the things we do at SACI is we like having students involved with professional musicians. So first, on percussion, Avery Martinez. On vocals, Jocelyn Perez. Rebecca Trejo, and I'm joined by two pros here, my wonderful friends, Kevin Richardson on trumpet, and Alex Armstrong on guitar. And we're going to feature Alex on People Get Ready. Thank you. in the 60s and 70s when I was growing up, my dad used to listen to Glen Campbell records. And, you know, I don't know, just being having a musician's heart, I always loved the music of a guy named Jimmy Webb. He was known as America's songwriter. But those of you probably know his songs. He did Wichita Lineman. He did Gentle on My Mind, MacArthur Park, Up, Up, and Away. It's probably before a lot of the younger people's time, but people my age know what I'm talking about. And Jimmy Webb wrote a song about a soldier. And this song I kind of dedicated to veterans anywhere and soldiers who served. He said, I want to write a song about a soldier who's far away from his hometown. And he's far away from the woman he loves. And all he wants to do is get back home to her in one piece. My dad was a World War II veteran. He passed a long time ago and he served in the Pacific. And my brother was a Vietnam veteran. And let's just say that it took its toll. And I love this song because of the sentiment it has. The song is called Galveston. Rebecca Trejo on vocals, and This is a song that, it's kind of like a, there's an artist called Donny Hathaway, and when I was coming up as a musician back in the 70s, when I was in high school, I heard an album called Impression, Extensions of the Man. And beautiful blend of R&B and gospel and jazz and kind of like impressionistic orchestral music. And there was a song on this on that record that just was super beautiful and very, just full of the spirit. And there was sort of a resurgence of this piece of music back in all the craziness of 2020. Remember 2020? Remember that one? So I heard a couple of people do this for different national events, and the song is called Someday We'll All Be Free. Thank you.
In the fall of 2019, just before the pandemic, President George W. Bush visited Chapman University for a fundraiser, and we were asked to perform, and at his request, we performed America the Beautiful. And this arrangement was written by Jeremy Davalos, one of our students, and he did such a nice job. Jung-A asked me to play today, and I thought, I can't play a patriotic concert without the trumpet ensemble in this piece. And we've played it so many times since that event, it just seems to work. For so many things, you know, as long as there's the United States of America, we can keep playing Jeremy's arrangement. I hope you like it.
So sad when they finished the piece. I could have heard another 15 minutes just to repeat it over and over. Do you all have a flag?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah, it's time to wave it, okay? And Kevin is on the stage, so he will teach you how to do it. make sure, yeah, free lesson. Make sure you return them because we need it next year. We already planned next year's concert, Sunday, June 25th, 2023, at 3 p.m. at this place. About 100 member men's chorus. They called Masters of Harmony, right? Yes? They will be here. So I already reserved them. Yes, you can, and John Lopez. So make sure you come here next year and we will use the same claps. So please mark out that in your calendar. And now let's sing Powerful Battle Hymn. Holidays. So I welcome wonderful Chapman Trumpet Ensemble.